guide for this year's summer vacation. Knowing the part of the family asked me to book them the ultimate package, I was more than happy to oblige. Making dreams and memories come true is what we are all about. So starting off with the Barefoot Babes of the Bartlett Show. This year, our Jump Freestyle National Champion, the Birdman. He's flipping his way into summer, the one Steve Front Flip. Are you all game for action? When we come, action packed. To your left, we got the big boys. That brand new 2018 Malibu Wake Center. Because here comes Kevin on his brand new souped up jet ski. We're getting some big air. The B-Way Jump. Let's make some noise for Evan. You saw him hop floating through the bay. Now coming up on stage with Boy Flair, Gabby, and Nicole. Now it's time to introduce to you the horsepower behind the Tommy Bartlett Show. We got folks from the left and folks from the right powering down those throttles, bringing those engines up to nearly 45 miles per hour. They are the Malibu Competition Water Ski Boats. Absolutely amazing in their high range of speed and horsepower. Watch these 10 pilots as they show off for you tonight with those 350 horsepower fuel-injected motors. Don't try any of these stunts with your boat. These guys, well, they are professionals and proving at you today who knows boats in action with two power turns. And that Malibu response, Austin, and the work center, Jerry, and our Mercury Power Club Craft, Kathy, Maddie, Angelina, and Olivia. Special time of year. But not everybody can enjoy the privilege of the summer. That's right, every class has its class. You know, the guy that shows up late, he never turns in any assignments, and he's a nuisance to everybody. As you can see, we have our carryout bound, and here he is. Everybody, let's wave our hands high in the sky, and I'll say hi, Aqua. Now, since day one, this silly clown, well, he's always wanted to be part of the perfect summer vacation. He's always coming up with new tricks, new toys. This one he likes to call the Flipper F. Looks more like a disaster F to me. Aqua, you're coming in too fast. Slow down. A bumpy start for Aqua the Stunt Clown. Now it's time to get this vacation underway. If we are going to get anywhere fast, it is time to hit the mother road. I'm talking one of the oldest, one of the longest routes there is in the States. And that is Route 66. Coming down that left-hand side on the main stretch of highway, here comes Jeremy Armstrong on the Sky Scoop. Getting some big air on that hydroplane of ice. That's Jeremy Armstrong. He's not dead yet. One more time, attacking that weight with some big techno moves. That was the innocent. We're now back to the left-hand side. Here comes Brandon Spiker on the device that took the water ski industry by storm. That is the wakeboard. We're getting some air today on the kicking ramp. The back road over. Little fashion air status. Brandon Spiker. Heel side. Tantrum. And one more time. Here comes Jeremy. He's styling, profiling, shining like a diamond. Turning that highway into a skyway tonight. Jeremy Armstrong on the Sky Ski. And one more time from the right hand side. Here comes Brandon Schleicher behind that beautiful 2018 Malibu Wake Center. We got that boat all weighted down. Giving him maximum lift off that water surface. Heel side. It's a fashion air. He is the wakeboarding wizard. Toe side, charging at that massive wind with a scarecrow. Oh, left for the elephant. Let's make some noise for Brandon. Yeah. they go turn around, pick up Brandon and get the show back on the road. And away, T-Rock. Part of the family pass on the views of the arch, the scenic tours of Kansas and Oklahoma, and even the Midway Cafe at the halfway point in Texas, where we traveled all the way down Route 66 and find ourselves in beautiful Skiva, Las Vegas. So may I introduce to you the Tommy Bartlett Showgirls. Thank you, ladies. Yeah. Next, you think we'll be headed to the Hoover Dam for a scenic tour? Well, not today. We find ourselves in San Francisco Bay. And on our starting dock, a pair of escapees ready to make the break. But as they do, they'll come on through, showing off to you those tiny shoe skis. Now these two guys can get past those cold, thick brick walls, guards the dogs about the trash. Well, I'm sure they do have quite a few tricks up their sleeve to spin their way out of any sticky situation. So now, as they come back for their first pass, let's watch a series of twists, spins, and turnarounds. Round and round, round and round they go, and away they do ride. Now with any major escape plan, you gotta be ready for any obstacle that may come into the way. So these two fellows, will they come dressed to impress, ready to conquer that task today? Have you been impressed by these two guys so far? Well, the best is yet to come, for they're about to take those tiniest of shoe skis up and over that jump. They got heart, they got flair. Here we go, over the jump, baby. How do you like that? All right, so far so good for these two escapees, but if they do want eternal freedom, well, they just may have one more obstacle standing straight in their way. So let's watch the unique landing of those tiny shoe skis. And they slide on in, sitting down on a job, Liam and Jesse. Trip until last minute, we are summoned by the Queen herself to turn this vacation into a working holiday. So we're jumping upon folks, going around the bay, watch the action and darts happen fast. The boat to the left, ladies to the right. Here we go, halfway, three quarters, all the way around that boat. Showing complete teamwork between boat driver and skier. Hey, if you missed it the first time, watch, folks, because here we go. The boat goes to the left, leads to the right, from the back to the front, back to the back, all the way around that boat. No free ride, no easy task. So let's welcome in our round of boat team of Maddie and Debbie. Our next stop on the map takes us all the way over to Aqua the Clown. What's up, funny face? What do you want?
Can I go around the boat too?
Can you go around the boat too? I don't know. I think you ate too much cotton candy. But what do y'all say? Would you like to see Aqua try that? All right, Aqua, you heard him. You are on the spotlight, my friend. This is your one and only chance. Aqua will set him up. He'll get the signal. And Aqua will make that cut. He's all set up. Here he goes. He's off. He's sinking. He's doing it backwards. He's got the boat going around him. You haven't heard Funny Clown. We have seen enough. Time to bring this silly ass back in the shore. Uh-oh, slow down. Too much. The water barrel! Get in the water barrel! This way! This way! Get in the water barrel! Instantly, Aqua the Stunt Clown!
Ball of fire!
Now the Bartlett family has made it back to the States, and we find ourselves in New York City, the Big Apple. That booked us front row seats on Broadway for the newest play in town. So please enjoy the Tommy Bartlett Swillette.
Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes are longing to stray right through the very heart. New York, New York. I don't want to wake up in a city that doesn't sleep. And find a king in a hill, top of the heap. These little town blues are melting away.
From the New York City Harbor, back to the Blue Water Stage, our star swimmer, Captain. And next to the shore, our sensational swim along. We have Gabby, Patty, Olivia, and Angelina. Down to Cape Canaveral, Florida to view the launch of the newest ship added to the fleet. And here comes
our space shuttle, Atlantis. Mission status has been received to assemble the framework for science laboratories of tomorrow. So with that, watch as Captain Austin moves into rendezvous with Atlantis.
2, 1, 0, all engine running. Liftoff, we have a liftoff, 32 minutes past the hour.
Here's the hookup. The link is now complete. And out of that shuttle's cargo bay, here comes our Aqua spaceman. And here they go in 3, 2, 1.
Liftoff, we have a liftoff.
Now with a successful liftoff, it's time to move towards phase one. These three space cadets, they've spent countless hours doing training missions so that they know they will have complete success when it comes to outer space and knowing its limits. So now, as they come back into view, notice the gentleman in the center. He'll have his lifeline wrap tied around his back. The other two hanging out wide, waving those hands high, starting this mission off with the helicopter crisscross. The greatest mystery for any of the smartest astronomers. So tonight, we'll just leave that mystery up to you. As they approach from the left-hand side, this time, a pair of our astronauts have that lifeline around their back. Looks the one hanging out wide. This time, two spin off the top, and the third splits them apart. Now, I just cannot believe how far space exploration has actually come so far. From telescopes to landers, rangers, rovers, and riders, we have learned so much about our solar system, but yet, so much left to learn. So how about, for these three guys, a brand new galaxy to explore, to boldly go where no man has gone before, flipping those switches with the triple helicopter. And with this status this big, we're going to need some help. On our starting dock, two A-list astronauts ready to go to the moon. And notice the expert boat driving skills of Captain Austin Wolfson. But wait, 5 over a launch built for 3. You saw it, barely enough room.
All engine running.
Alright, so far so good. We heard that last transmission. All engines running. This mission is almost finished. But to have complete success, this time it will take the ultimate teamwork from all 5 of our high-flying astronauts. So this time, as they come back into view, notice their grouping. 3 tight to the center, lifelines around their bag, 2 of the white helmets hanging out wide. Shut this mission down with the 5-man lift. This mission is now complete. Time to bring these astronauts back home, so let's treat them with a hero's welcome. They are our Aqua spacemen. And to honor all the women who served in the space program, Gabby. Our next stop takes us to Kitty Hawk, North Carolina, where the Wright brothers flew the first successful airplane in 1903. And since that day, innovation has continued to inspire man. And I must tell you, if those two brothers saw this next guy, well, they'd be pretty inspired themselves. Introducing to you, Matt Oakland on the flyboard. Powered by the dual impeller, installed in your own jet ski, provided to us by our very good friends, at Holiday Shores Water Sports and Rentals, located on the Wisconsin River, right here in Wisconsin Dells. 5,000 gallon bourbon pumped through those jets, allowing Matt to climb, over, spin, and flip at heights close to 65 feet above the water surface, showing his freestyle moves, shifting his weights, moving his feet, giving him ultimate freedom above the water surface. That's Matt Oakland. What do you do? Watch this daredevil get inverted. The Moro. Let's make some noise for Matt Oakland. And this is the first time. There he goes again. The Moro. Now you get the signal. Watch this daredevil dive to the depths. And pops right back up again. Flipping and flopping, he is swimming like a dolphin. No longer is this sport confined to the water surface, to infinity and beyond. One more time, let's make some noise. Matt Oakland on the flywheel. Driftwood Beach, home of this year, stand-up jet ski championships. And this year, the man beat our very own Kevin Gretzky. He's a five-time national champ. He's been riding jet skis his entire life. Well, tonight, he's about to show you the run that earned him the gold. But before all that, he wants y'all to make some noise. All right, you like 20 years? What are you about to see? What you want to see? First up, turning around that 500 horsepower jet ski into his own way. The 360 flat spin. Who wants to see more? All right, you ask, and you shall receive. Here we go, one more time. And in his own way, we're getting the third, folks. The 1 foot, one-handed flat spin, Kevin Gretzky. You're about to see the trick that you have just seen, but this time a little more difficulty, a little bit of a twist. Watch close, because here we go. The barrel roll into a backflip. One more, and he's about to stop. Kevin, let's go. All right, everybody, let's all count them out together. Start off with 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 consecutive backflips from your national champion, Kevin Gretzky. Now we packed up Sandy S&P and we're headed to New Orleans, Louisiana. It's time to make a stop on Bourbon Street where I can almost smell the Cajun cooking in the air. Well, life in Mardi Gras, it's just a party. And you know who likes to party? This guy. So let's sit back, relax, and enjoy the parade on the old Mississippi. Thank you. from the waters of the old Mississippi, back to the blue water states from Head of the Breeze, husband and wife team of Kathy and Jerry Lighters. And next to the shore, our duo of conventional doubles couples, Angelina and Brandon, Nicole and Dan. For the senses. From that party at Mardi Gras, our next stop takes us all the way over to the grounded dodo bird. Aqua, what do you want?
I
want
to join the party too.
You want to join the party too? Well, how can you raise the roof?
A one ski jump.
Look down, bozo. You're wearing two skis.
Oh, but there's two jumps.
There's two jumps. That must be clown logic. Anyway, let's cheer him on. Aqua the clown. It is one ski. Yeah, very funny clown. You got me. You got me good. But revenge can be a pretty sweet thing. That's right. Look where he's headed. He's off to the big boy jump. He's got the speed, the gleam in his eye, the grit in his teeth. He's going. He's up. He's walking. Aqua, come on, man. You gotta jump. No, not like that. What's the matter? It's way too high. Well, so is your voice. Wait a minute, now where are you going? Back to the bottom. What for? For speed. Look out! Ain't that bad. The Aqua says he wants to speed. What do y'all say? Should we give it to him? All right. Jerry, you heard him. Let's drop the hammer on this clown. 65 miles per hour. Get. Uh-oh. Calm down. Aqua, what happened? Me thinks me lost me rope. You went to school, clown. Where is your grammar?
Grammar? Oh,
right up there by Grandpa. Yeah, very funny, clown. Yeah, you got me good. But you left yourself stranded on our jump. We're going to need it later. Mr. Clown, you got to get down.
Get down.
There, swivel hips. Yeah, but you know that's not what I meant. How are you going to get down from that jump, you silly clown?
Are you going to swim to get me?
No.
Okay, fine. I'll just call a little buddy.
Aqua, you don't have any little buddies. Aqua, that's your little buddy. Newsflash. There's no driver in that boat. I know, I just said that. That's where he hurt. Great, we got a stranded clown. Wait a minute. Aqua, tell me that boat's coming all the way over there to pick you up. Yeah, I asked for it. What do you call this? Some ramp side service. Hey, not bad. I do have to say, your little buddy is kind of cute. Does he have a name?
Oh,
it's Little Merc. Little Merc for a little jerk. I'm only kidding. Let's say goodbye to Aqua the Clown and Little Merc. After that last act, I was saying it's time to hit the road. And to find out where the Barlet family ends up next, I turn the microphone over to my assistant tour director, Maddie.
Thanks, Joe. How's everyone doing tonight? Let me hear you.
Yeah!
Oh, come on. You can be louder than that. All right, Jay, let me hear you. Awesome. So I'm standing here at the world-famous Steel Pier in Atlantic City, New Jersey. And boy, do I have a treat for you guys tonight. Please help me welcome to the pier with a huge round of applause our newest attraction, Austin Wahlstedt.
Thanks, Maddie. I think I'm going to crank this one up a notch. Bring it in backwards.
Sounds pretty cool. Can't wait to see it. Good luck, Austin, and back to you, Joe.
Thank you, Maddie. Now you may notice Austin is stepping into a specially mounted water ski. That's right, the binders actually place on backwards. In just a moment, you will initiate a 180-degree turn. Right there it is. Now when that boat turns around and heads back in our direction, the speed will increase to 42 miles per hour. And that is where Austin will attempt this unbelievable feat on his backwards bare feet. That's right, folks, this is the back barefoot challenge. No free ride, no easy task for water conditions. Not what you're looking for barefoot water skiing. And I can only think of one champion capable. And here he comes back in our direction. Head outside the way, 6 pin option for the speed. Point 1 foot, and there it is. The back barefoot ride. Back to foot, a little 1 foot in action, and away he goes. He can barely see, he can barely breathe through that punishing spray. From his feet to his face, all the way around the bay, through the rough stuff, and back in the shore. The barefooter, Austin Wahlstedt. Where the best of the best competitors from all over the world all come together to showcase their talents. Well, today on our starting dock, we have two competitors, and it looks like first to the water, that's Alex. Now, Dave Rankin should be announcing tonight's competition. Why? Well, we're about to have a freestyle jumping competition. Each one of these guys, they get one chance to throw themselves off that far jump and show you the biggest or the hardest trick they can think of, and you all will be our judges. The louder you clap and scream, the more noise you make will determine which one of these two dudes is going home with that gold medal. Looks like AJ's going big with the front somersault. Bad, but I don't know if it's enough. Let's welcome to the water, that's the Birdman, Liam. Looks like he's got a little knot in his rope, but he's not scared. Now AJ is our reigning champion, but tonight, Liam, well, he has the slightest advantage. Why? Well, he's standing on that starting dock. He was able to watch AJ, so now he knows what he's got to do, what he's got to pull off to win you all over and bring home that precious gold medal. So now, here comes Liam, head back in our direction, and you may notice he is utilizing a double weight cut. He started from the right side now, cutting his way in, head towards that 6 foot jump. All the way down, back, somersault. All right, judges, you like AJ in that front flip. Let me hear ya. How about the Birdman in that back flip? Yeah! Liam is our reigning champion. And AJ's down for friends, but Liam, he's never one to miss out on the fun. Watch that sports center left. Liam cuts right and slingshots up and over that jump. And they link up just like so. For this incredible transformation. Well, the competition is over, but the fun has just begun. These four guys spent all summer practicing, perfecting the tricks they do know, and learning the ones they don't. What these guys can do off these two jumps is just simply incredible. So now from the right-hand side, We got two of our competitors teaming up, ready to double the distance, double the action, the double the somersault. Now these two guys, while in air, in rotation, they lost sight of the water. They lost sight of each other. You're not gonna see a whole lot till you're all the way around, upright, and just about to land. All this while traveling nearly 80 feet through the air at 35 miles per hour. But how do you top a double invert up one jump? The double flip, double flip. Out piece out jumping is unique. It's an intense twist to the world of water skiing, and it takes a very special brand of athlete to attempt yet accomplish everything you've seen so far. But if you've been impressed by these four guys, well, I must tell you, the best is truly yet to come. We got all four of our competitors teaming up for that one big final jump. Coming in, knee to knee, ski to ski, shutting it down. The four-man front flip. Coming up just a little bit short, we'll be paying for that one tonight. That jump ramp comes at 14 feet wide by 5.5 feet tall. The skis, nearly 6 feet length. So if you do the math, going 35 miles per hour, there is not enough time or space to pull off the trick, making this act twice as difficult. Especially when you got the other guys flying, flipping through the air next to you. It can be one light issue. Looks like we got a little rope top function going on. We'll get those ropes straightened up. Get these handles back in our hands. And we'll get these guys one more shot. Yeah, now these guys, like I said before, they come down every morning practicing all day long, trying some of the most difficult tricks you can ever imagine. Guys going forwards, backwards, sideways, someone going over and under them. Some of the things that you see from some of these high-flying athletes is truly unbelievable. But as daring as they are, these guys will live off encouragement and determination. So let's make some noise. Welcome in, Brooklyn. I see what happened there. They hit a wet spot and slipped. In the water ski world, we like to call that a yard sale. Everything's spread out across the lawn. We'll get this boat turned around, pick up all our fallen competitors, and get them back in the shore, and get this show back on the road. Let's make some noise for our high-flying flippers. From left to right, Liam, AJ, Dan, and Brandon. Your high-flying Tommy Bartlett champion. Bob was barging his production quite a few times tonight, talking about his newest, latest, greatest, biggest surprise. So I think maybe now's the chance. Let him show it off. What do you say? Would you like to see it? Alright. Oh, and there he is. Hey Agua. Come on over here, buddy. Let's see that big new surprise you were talking about earlier. Hey, wait a minute. Agua, where are you going? Come back. You're going the wrong way. Now what are we gonna do?
I can do it!
You can do it. Alright, ladies, take it away. Is it a bird? Is it a plane? Ow! No, it's Super Aqua. Wow, what a magical transformation. This once really found, we all knew and loved. Well, not anymore. Today, he becomes Super Aqua and takes to the lake with a new haircut. Now this clown, he is no joke, no longer comic relief. He has finally graduated clown college. It's only taken him 65 years. So tonight, for his graduation gift, he would like to show off for you. So let's watch Super Aqua take to the sky. 10, 3, 1. Over here, Aqua. There he is. Come back. There we go. Super Aqua. Played by one of the hardest working, most dedicated members of our team, Evan Marcus. Now we made it halfway around the world on summer vacation, and it's time to make that flight home. So let's meet tonight's pilot walking down the hill with this man carrying kite. That's Jerry Lighted. Jerry will set his kite into position, looking it over very carefully from wingtip to wingtip, ensuring there are no tears in the sail or kinks in the bend so that he will have a safe flight for us tonight. He'll be attached to that Malibu Response by a 750-foot rope, allowing him to climb and reach maximum altitude directly above our heads. You may notice attached to Jerry's legs are two green glowing sticks. We'll learn more about that later. It looks like he's made his checklist complete. He likes what he sees. All systems checked. All systems are go. A little boat traffic out on the lake stalling our takeoff. In just a few moments, we will resume. Alright, the runway is clear, so let's watch the exciting launch and takeoff of Jerry Lighted. And there it goes, up, up, and away. Now it's taking just a few minutes to reach its desired altitude, so in the meantime, we'll keep this vacation moving right along. It's time for that last stop, and we're bringing it right here to the Wisconsin Dells and the Tommy Bartlett Show. And I can think of no better way than to honor summer vacation, but with the biggest multi-skier act there is in any water ski show. And on our starting dock, all the stars dressed to the nines in patriotic red, white, and blue. What materializes on our back stretch? Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, if you have a camera, you may want to get it up. For this is a picture you do not want to miss. Proudly presenting the Human Pyramid, Tommy Bartlett style, 3TS5. The Tommy Bartlett Show has performed all over the world. in 30 countries, recumbents as part of the USO shows, as well as the President's Cultural Exchange Program. Plus, we are the only water ski show to be featured at 4 World Fairs. And right here on the waters of Lake Dome for the past 65 years, this has become our trademark. So you've seen it in movies, read in magazines, and today before your own very eyes, the building of the human pyramid brought to you by the Tyree Martin Water Ski Champion. Launch and takeoff of Jerry Lighter. He's gone out to Lake Delton, gone to the end, made the turn, and now heading on his way back. As I mentioned earlier, attached to Jerry's legs are two green glowing sticks. That's how he communicates with the boat driver, giving him different series of signals telling him to speed up, slow down, or turn in either direction. Now when Jerry crisscrosses his legs in a scissor-like motion, that'll tell the boat driver to slow down and come to a complete stop. And that is when Jerry is ready to pin off in free flight all the way back down to it. And now if you look straight up above your heads, you will see the return of Jerry Light. There's the signal. And down comes the rope. Jerry is now in free flight. He can hear you up there, folks. The Tommy Bartlett's water ski stars of summer vacation. What a fantastic water ski show. But now it's intermission time. A good time to get up, stretch your legs, check out our snack bar behind the L5. We have three signs as well as Parsons Indian Trading Post for the Tommy Bartlett Show. And now we proudly present Spine Tingling Drama, along the most dangerous and gentrifying act that has thrilled audiences all over the world. Introducing the Nerveless Knox and their Wheel of Destiny. In that bottom ring, we have the lovely Miss Carolina. And at the very top, his name is Cyrus.
Woohoo!
Overlook all services, making sure they are completely dry so we have a safe act for you tonight. It looks like we are set. Our performers are ready. It is time to let the games begin. Watch as this team of two work together to make this gigantic wheel go round and round in rotation, making it go faster and faster. Hey, hey, what do you say? How about even faster?
Woo-hoo!
It's time to catch the bait. Upside down.
And
all the way around. Taking this wheel to its maximum at very high speed. But now it is time to bring this wheel to a very slow, with complete stop, the mother and son team of Cyrus and Carolina. Now they will work together to get this gigantic wheel back in rotation. And when they reach their desired speed, watch Mr. Cyrus now as he moves to the outside of that wheel. Outside of that wheel, and now standing 65 feet above our heads, Cyrus Knox! Now back in rotation, Cyrus will re-enter that inner ring. He'll be filled and maintain speed. For now, it is Carolina's turn. She is the first and only female to venture to the outside of the wheel, Miss Carolina Espana! Alright, now Carolina has announced she is going to perform her newest surprise. She now holds in her hand a black cloth bag. She'll drink that bag over her head and attempt to walk this wheel without the use of her sight. Pay very close attention, folks, for you may never see the likes of this again. She
just did it. You just saw it. Miss Carolina Espaja. Carolina, as he turns to that earring. Now Cyrus at mid here. We will once again enter the danger zone. He has just asked for a low receive, a jump rope. Can he jump that rope while this wheel remains in motion? I think he needs some encouragement! He has done it! Cyrus North! Alright everybody, now it's time to have some fun. Let's clap our hands and stomp our feet. But allow you to clap your hands. And a more noise you make, the faster needs to welcome! Come on everybody, let's make some noise! They can't hear you! Oh come on, they wanna hear you! Great! One more time, let's make some noise! Hanging on, all the way around the outside of that wheel. And now making their way to center stage. First up, Miss Carolina. And look out, he's coming in hot! Look, Cyrus, they are the nervous knot. With that wheel. Next, we're going to bring on stage a third generation circus performer who has performed all over the world, from Atlantic City to Las Vegas and beyond. Well, this is his first summer on the Bartlett stage, so let's give him a very warm welcome, the great Ruslan. One more chair.
engine.
So look out, because here comes the real deal, DJ Howell.
Hey, good evening, everybody. Let's bring it up a notch. Let's move it up. Let's see how he's gonna do on this one tonight. Now I'm gonna set up a little bitty obstacle course. First, we're gonna try his luck. We're gonna in and out, back and forth, left to right. You're coming in too fast again. Nope, they wouldn't have caught you, man. All right, he's gonna give her another shot. Here we go. Left, right, back and forth. He's got it. Turn head up to the front of the stage, and the crowd goes wild. Next up, one of the world's smallest bicycles. Now let's see if Carson can get his speed on these pedals. Take this bad boy for a ride. Hey, that's gonna wrap him up. Let's get him off with a good one. Ah, you all can do a little better. Now let's give it up one more time. Now let me find out something. Are we having a good time so far?
Yeah!
Super. Well, for the next thing that I'd like to share with you, it's one of the coolest and neatest routines that you'll ever see. Right here is my ball bouncing piano. Now, I know that a lot of you out here this evening, hey, I bet you can probably play around a piano sort of like this with your fingers. But now let me show you how I've learned to play this piano just a little bit different. Check this out. Song I like to share with you, and before I give it a good try, I kind of need to let you know ahead of time that it's a really complicated one, so let me see if I can remember how this one here goes. Hope you enjoy. Personality. So without further ado, you guys just better be holding on to those seats because here he comes, the one, the only Little Man.
Thank you.
Watch me, nay, nay.
Why me do it?
Now watch me whip. Watch me, nay, nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me, nay,
mistake. All right, bud, what's your name?
Kevin.
Kevin, I like that name. Give it up, my buddy Kevin, to make you feel welcome. There's the camera. I love pictures. There we go. All right, wait right there, Kevin. I got a surprise for you. Kevin, have you ever rode a 6-foot tall unicycle? Well, good luck. I just messing with you, buddy. So, Kevin, where are you guys from? Illinois works for me. Let's really tear it up. Come on. He's got to be one of you. Bus ride. Oh, Kevin, don't be holding on that seat, man. You don't know where I've been. All right, now, Kevin, you're really up here to help me out, so stand about right there. That's where the trap door is. Put both feet together nice and tight. Left arm up nice and high. Make a nice fist real tight. Ooh, that reeks, man. Nope, too bad. Boy, you're the pitcher. Oh, Papa Roxy, there you go. All right, now, I'm going to race up this unicycle. Jump on a seat, feet on the pedals. Again, Kevin, you really are up here to help me out, because I got to be honest with you, this trick is... really been tearing me up this year, and I just hope I can get up here. Oh, well, thanks for trying to catch me, Kevin. Appreciate it, man. You're looking good there, bud. Okay, let's see. It's a little bit damped up here. Let's see if I can get up here tonight. Oh, not tonight. Nope, stay still. I just got to get a hold of everything. Give me your arm. You need a tan, man. Hold on. Give me a song, Gil.
Sexy and I know it.
Enjoying Kevin tonight?
Yeah.
All right. Anybody on souvenir picture? That's what I'm talking about. Kevin, dash over. Pick me up those three shiny sticks. Dash means quickly there, Illinois, so come on. Come here. Give me your arm, Speedy. Reach in my pocket. Get the lighter. That's a joke. You're getting fast. Only now there's a lighter down there. Take the time and hurry. 3 weeks later, you're back. Give me your arm. Light them up. It's just fire. No big deal. Okay, you guys want to see me do these three torches up here? You make some noise! No, it's Saturday night in the Dells. Up here, you make some noise! You guys want to see me set Kevin on fire?
Yeah!
Welcome to the Dells, tourists. Hold on, buddy. We're going to get serious now. Pay attention. While I try to juggle these three torches, you get ready. I'm going to throw them to you. All right, catch. You would have never done it. Let's give it up one more time, man. He's a lot of fun. Hold on, Kevin. I got some stuff to give you, man. Good job, bud. Well, coming up here tonight, they always give me some fun stuff to give away. Let's see what they're going to give you tonight. Ooh, look at that. This is a good one. Here's a free dinner at my buddy Jose's Mexican restaurant located right down the street. That's a good gift. Put some food in that belly, boys. Yeah. La cucaracha. No, give me that back. I'm on a tight budget. Now let's see. Oh, you got some kids. This is great. I got a DVD that all you kids can learn to juggle. A lot of fun. That's going to be for those guys. Been a lot of fun, bud. Enjoy your vacation. Come on now. Give it up. A lot of fun. Now, if anybody else out there tonight really would like to learn to juggle, you know you can get this DVD right here at the top of the hill. So after the show, try your best to stop by, say hello. They're available for the low, low cost of only $5. But tonight, and tonight only, I've decided to run an Illinois special. Yeah, baby, 2 for 10. We got one more thing to share with you. Let's go for it. Woo, light them up, folks. Here we go. Hey, if any of you guys have got a lighting toy, a cell phone, let's light up all those things. We're gonna try to light up the stadium tonight. Come on now. Let's light up all those toys, all those cell phones. We're gonna draw every mosquito on the lake down. Yes, you guys have been a lot of fun. Go ahead, give it up. go. Party in the Dell!
Our next act comes straight to you all the way from the Philippine Islands. Born under the sign of the scorpion, this next family juggles, not with their hands, but with their feet. You gotta see it to believe it. Introducing the Fausto Scorpion. You're going.
I need to go and fix my hair. Saw a cute guy.
Fixing your hair? In the middle of the show? Toto, what are we gonna do? Me? No, 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 no.
Go
ahead. I got a better idea. How about some audience members?
Yeah.
We're looking for two volunteers. We need one big strong man. And one young little boy. Each one of our volunteers will receive a general admission to Circus World, located in Baraboo, Wisconsin. Just a hop, skip, and a jump from Wisconsin down. Looks like we got one of our volunteers. We're just looking for one more. Let's welcome Scott to the stage. Let's welcome Dexter to the stage. All right, Dexter, now you watch Stephanie closely. You're going to do exactly as she does. No way. There he is. Get all that? There's a little confidence. All right, now you can do the kicks if you want to, but what's gonna happen is we're gonna count to three. Then you're gonna run and jump as high as you can, swing your feet around, put both feet in Toto's hands, and you'll be sitting on his feet. Okay? Here we go. One, two, three. He is a natural.
Yeah.
Woo-hoo! All right, guys, go and stand straight up. Straight up. Straighten those legs. Get those feet under you. You kind of look like a bullfrog. Now for your grand finale, you're going to perform, get this, a triple front somersault. Here we go. One, two, just kidding. Let's hear it for Dexter. All right, Scott, you're up next. You go with Toto, he'll show you exactly what to do. Go ahead and lie flat on your back. Next, go ahead and lift your legs. Higher. All right, Scott, like a diaper change. Now he knows what I'm talking about. Go ahead and bend your knees, feet flat on the ground, elbows straight, palms open, they'll hang on nice and tight. Not that tight, Scott. Please don't squeeze the Charmin. Anyway, hey, family show. Anyway, there it is. Whoa. All right, Scott, you can open your legs now. Let go. You can't breathe. Shout out your hair. Let's hear it for Scott. But before all that, I'm going to ask if we can turn on the house lights. There's a few people here. I would like to be recognized. Could I ask anybody who is first responder, law enforcement, or military personnel, past or present, please stand so you can be recognized. Lives in order to preserve and protect our freedom.
Yes.
This tribute is just for you.
Start again, but
just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away.